Symbolic Math Toolbox provides an easy, intuitive, and complete environment to interactively learn and apply algebra, calculus, and differential equations. You can perform common analytical computations such as differentiation and integration to get closed form results, simplification and manipulation of expressions for greater insight, and solve algebraic and differential equations. You can visualize analytical expressions in 2D and 3D, and even animate the plots and create videos from it. Symbolic Math in Live Editor lets you interactively update and display symbolic math computations alongside MATLAB code, formatted text, equations, and images, which can be published and shared as executable live scripts or PDFs in HTML documents. While working with analytical expressions, you can get suggestions for next steps by right-clicking on the output or by clicking on the three-dot icon. These suggestions help you insert and execute function calls or live editor tasks directly into live scripts. In addition to providing exact rational math, Symbolic Math Toolbox provides variable precision, allowing algorithms to run in a higher or lower precision than MATLAB's built-in double. Symbolic Math Toolbox also includes units for working with physical quantities and performing dimensional analysis. Symbolic Math Toolbox can be used in many engineering and scientific applications, such as in optimization, where symbolic expressions of exact gradients and Hessians improve accuracy and speed of optimization. In nonlinear control design, symbolic linearization of the state space system description improves speed of recalculation at any operating point during execution. You can integrate symbolic results with broader MATLAB and Simulink applications by converting symbolic expressions into numeric MATLAB functions, Simulink and Simscape blocks. And you can also generate optimized C and Fortran code from symbolic expressions for use in numerical simulations and deployment. For more information, return to the Symbolic Math Toolbox page or choose a link below.